Sacco behind the net, checked there by Ian Laperriere. Puck comes around the boards, and Craig Johnson tips it down into the Washington zone. But behind the play, we've got Joe Sacco and Ian Laperriere getting into a scrap. They ran into each other down there, and as play came back to center ice, they stood there, and Laperriere getting the best of this scrap right now, and they're going to break it up. So Ian Laperriere, right off the bat, gets into a scrap with Joe Sacco. Sacco out of Boston University in his 10th year, and they'll both go to the penalty box.
We'll try to see how it starts. You're exactly right, Bob. Down and dough. You see, look, Laperriere just takes Sacco out. There's a hit, there's a push, not much happening. And Ian just looks, and Sacco says, okay, if you're gonna look at me, I'm gonna drop the gloves. Ian gets in a couple of punches early. Sacco comes back with a left. A lot of punches thrown in this one. Look at this, both guys just burying their heads. You don't see that too much from heavyweights. I'd say Laperriere and Sacco considered middleweights, I guess, to the National Hockey League. So they're